And that's a better score for her. Had a bit of a disaster on ball.
Amb la parell de pilota, Elisa Bielkowska, de Polònia.
Elisa Bielkowska from Poland. Very consistent in competition. Rarely do you see this girl make a mistake. Finished 14th in Seoul. Lucky there to recover the ball. Just going for the hand balance, and it should have been caught in a flexion, but the ball just a little bit too close to the body. Girl finished 9th at the World Championships last year. Good, clean routine, just the one error, small error in the middle. And good control and use of the apparatus, but perhaps not the content.